Through great courage and great sacrifice, we recovered the cat and its precious data to safely dispatch them to Grandmaster Belial. The situation inside the Space Hulk was rapidly deteriorating as the enemy fell upon our squads in ever greater numbers and strength. Yet, our objectives remained unchanged: to purge the Olethros and ensure that the gene seed of the chapter did not fall into the clutches of the vile Tyranids. To preserve our strength for further battles, knowing that there would be no swift victory against the Tyranid menace, Belial withdrew the majority of his squads, leaving only a few of us to complete the final mission. Belial ordered that we would wait as long as possible for the enemy to draw close, and then set the plasma chambers to detonate, consuming both the Hulk and the bioships with the fiery rage of a man-made star. It was time for the final battle. With praise for the Emperor on our lips, we set upon the enemy with vigor. Our battle cry filled the Vox. For the Emperor! For the Lion!
The enemy are greater in number than even I anticipated. We cannot hold the Caliban's will against them. Yet it is our duty to deny the Tyranids the gene seed inside both the Vault and the Gene Stealers themselves. The Emperor forged genes of the Dark Angels would become a weapon of the Hive Fleets turned against us. The Chapter must not allow such a dishonorable fate. Though the psychic signal drawing the Tyranids has been weakened by the death of many hybrid psychers, the Hive ships are dangerously near and still closing. We have an opportunity here, not only to protect the Emperor's legacy, but to strike a blow in the war against the Hive Fleets. As they would attempt to turn our own strength upon us, we will use the enemy's powers against them to turn the Olethros into the means of their destruction. The psychic signal from the Xenos Psychers continues to lure the bioships from the Tyranid High Fleet. You will hold until they are close enough, and then you will set the plasma reactors to overload before exiting. The explosion will cause the complete destruction of the Space Hulk, and the conflagration will consume the Hive ships as they feed. Let righteous fire cleanse this system of their taint. Exterminatus Extremis! Activate the relays to overload the reactor.
A terminus mission. We shall not return, but our glory will live on. By such battles is honor won, and legends created.
It promises to be an impressive explosion, but I hope to see it from the outside rather than from the inside.
How dull. But if that is to be so, I shall be comforted by our future opportunities to chastise more enemies of the Emperor. Be alert. Heavy stuff.
Fire.
the angels up.
Overwhelming us.
Play without mercy.
Sighted. Vigilance, brothers! Stalker strand close.
finished.
Detected.
Thank you. mission accomplished, brother.
Excited. Kill with honor. I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't.